नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस सेशन ऑफ राग परिचय. फ्रॉम टुडे फॉर अ फ्यू वीक्स वी विल बी विजिटिंग द कल्याण फैमिली. कल्याण प्रोबेबली इज द लार्जेस्ट फैमिली इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ हिंदुस्तानी क्लासिकल म्यूजिक एंड द मेन राग ऑफ द फैमिली इज राग यमन. So I think we will begin with Rag Yaman today. I had done a session on Yaman quite a few months ago. So I think I am going to do another session on Yaman today. You know, Yaman is like a never-ending story. Yaman probably is the biggest of the rags, and it is wrongly, you know, seen as a beginner's rag. Of course, one begins with Yaman, but Yaman is something which stays with you right till the end of your life, and you know it's a major part of your journey and your search. Now, the Kalyan family begins with Yaman. Yaman is also known as Kalyan, but Kalyan technically Kalyan. There is a bit of a difference between Yaman and Kalyan, which I'll explain later. The Kalyan family can be, you know, divided into two or three sections. The first section is the Varayans of Kalyan, which you get by adding certain other rags like Puriya Kalyan or Shuddha Kalyan. There are lesser known Varayans like the Hamsa Kalyan, Shiva Kalyan, Hem Kalyan, Khem Kalyan, so many. And then there is a big family of Kalyan Raganga rags, you know, which very distinctly show the Kalyan Raganga. And those include rags like Kamod and Chayanat and Nanda and Kedar and Hamir and Gaudsarang and so on, you know. So this visit to Kalyan family is going to last for quite few weeks now. And let us begin with Yaman, understand the Yaman and the Kalyan aspect of Yaman, and move on from there. So let us begin with exploring Yaman. Yaman, as we all know, is it uses the Tivra Madhyam. All the rest of the Swara are in their Shuddha forms. But the Shadja and the Pancham is omitted in the Aroha. A very peculiar thing to happen. And so the Aroha begins from the Nishad. And then it takes the root Niregama. And then, like the Sa is omitted, the Pa is also omitted. So, Nire Gama, and then you jump to the Dha and Dha Nisa. So, now this is only the Aroha and the Avroha of the Rag. The Chalan of Yaman is you know, decisively defined by the Kalyan Raganga. The main characteristic of this Raganga is the Pa Re Sangati. So, this is one very characteristic Sangati from the Kalyan Raganga, and the other one is the Pa Sa Sangati. So this is one element, you know, the Pa Re Sangati and the Sa Pa Sa Sangati, both you will find used in all the variants of Yaman Kalyan and the rags of the Kalyan Raganga. Now, Nishad is a very prominent note. It is where the rag begins. and the corresponding or the matching note with the Nishadhikandhar. This pair, Nishadhikandhar pair, is quite important, and in fact they happen to be the Vadi and Samvadi. The Gandhar is the Vadi and the Nishad is the Samvadi. But even with this, finally what defines the rag is the Pare Sangati. So we'll go on to see how this happened. So the rag typically begins. This is how the rag would normally begin in the first part, and then and then you go on to the Nirega. You go on to the Tivra Madhyam. And then you cross over to the Pancham. This is the Pare Sangati. Re ga ma pa pa re pa re. There is a slight touch of Tivra Madhyam in this main pa to re. So this is the journey up to the Pancham, and then Gamadha pa, pa. Pancham of course is the landing. And then you move on to the Nishad. Nishad is quite prominent. And then you go up to the Sa. Now this seemingly is a very, very simple chalan, but if you really look into it, then you see so many pairs, you know, you can go on working on the Nishad Gandha, Nishad and Tivra Madhyam, Tivra Madhyam and Nishad again. You know, there are so many pairs talking to each other, and that increases the possibilities, you know, for expanding tremendously. And that is probably why, you know, this rag becomes so big, and you keep on discovering new things year by year. As I said earlier, technically, Kalyan has a bit of a difference. You know, Kalyan takes the Sa Re Ga instead of Ni Re Ga. That is one of the variants. And you will find that Kalyan variant used in many of the Kalyan family rags. But otherwise, essentially, you know, all these are different facets of the same structure of Yaman Kalyan. Now let's go on to listen to a few bandishes in rag Yaman. Yaman, being what it is, probably has the largest number of bandishes available. I myself know at least a couple of dozen of them. So let me present two or three of them. You know, because they present beautiful facets of rag Yaman. Let's begin with probably the most known bandish, Eriyali Piyabina. Then there is another well-known bandish, Mori Gagarana Bharana Det. Thank you. अदर ब्यूटीफुल बंदिश नाना जी के वचन हुआ सहन जात So that is the never ending Yaman. In the next session, we will move on to Shuddha Kalyan.